If you get an email from your government telling you not to open any tins of processed meat, don't open it. It's spam.